My name is Brendan Miller. I'm a goalkeeper with the Charlotte Independents, and this event today came about. I had spoken to Greg about just some of the families in his community and if they like soccer, if they even knew about, you know, the Charlotte Independents. And he was like, yeah, there's plenty of kids that love soccer. They want to be involved in soccer, but they just don't really have the opportunity to do it as much as they would like. So we were like, well, it just makes sense for us to put on a clinic and come out here, get to know the kids, show them some skills, and just have some fun. So that's pretty much how it came about.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Coach Greg, Mr. Hill Charlotte, Greg Jackson, founder of Hill Charlotte and executive director. We are out here at the Keith Family YMCA. Shout out to Charlotte Independents. Shout out to the Keith Family Y. My man Brandon Miller, who's a part of the Charlotte Independents and their whole team here. We're running soccer drills right now for the kids. This is an awesome opportunity to have some sports activities in the midst of COVID-19, in the midst of isolation. Kids are fiending to get out the house and just gather with each other, fellowship with each other, have some food. Shout out to Famous Toastery for bringing the food. They out here having a ball, man. What else could we do? We got to open up the facilities in some type of way. So outside sports is happening right now. And we're going to continue this and continue this partnership. Y'all go to hillcharlotte.org. Y'all donate to our $10 million capital campaign so we can have our own facility to do this whenever we want to. All right, it's your boy Greg Jackson, Mr. Hill Charlotte. I'm out. Peace.